In this video, I'm going to show you how you can view your most recent apps or open up one of your most recent apps on the Apple Watch, as well as favorite apps on the Apple Watch with WatchOS 10. Apple changed how this all works with WatchOS 10. What you used to be able to do is just press in on the side button and you could view your recent apps or your favorite apps. Well, now when you press in on that side button, you get the control center. So how can you view your most recent apps or your favorite apps? Well, let's find out. Let's go over to my Apple Watch. Now, as I mentioned in the introduction, when you press in on the side button here, what it does is it opens up to the control center. This used to open up to either your most recent apps or your favorite apps. So how can we access these two different types of apps, our recent apps or our favorite apps? Well, let's first take a look at our most recent apps. That's pretty simple. All we have to do is just press in on the digital crown twice. We just press it in twice. When we do that, we can see my most recent apps. I just use the digital crown to scroll up and down, or I can swipe, and then I tap on the one that I want to open. So that's pretty simple. But what about those favorite apps? How can I access favorite apps? I have an app called Tessie. Well, when I go and access my apps by just single pressing on this, what it does is it shows me a list of apps and I have to scroll up to find Tessie. So I'd like to favorite that so it's easily accessible. Well, the way that we do that is we have to go back to the original grid view for the apps. This was never a view that I really liked, but Apple changed how it works and it works much better. And we can favorite apps with it. What do I mean by that? Well, let's continue to scroll up. And then down at the bottom, you're going to see this little button here. When I tap on that, what it's going to do is go into the grid view. Again, this is a view that I never really cared for. But the reason why I didn't care for it, it was very hard to get around it. Well, now Apple changed how that works. When you used to swipe up and down on the digital crown here, what it did is it magnified and then zoomed out, or zoomed in and zoomed out. Well, now what it does is it just scrolls up and down. So it's far better than what it was. So now what you need to do is you just need to put your favorite apps up here towards the top. So then when you press in on that digital crown, they just show up at the top there. So that's how you can now favorite your app. So how do we do that? Well, basically, if you're on the Apple Watch, all you have to do is just tap and hold and go into the jiggly mode, or you can do this from the iPhone itself in the Watch app. Let's see how we do this on the Apple Watch first. So what I want to do is move the timer app here up towards the top so I have easy access to it. So now what I do is I just tap and hold on it, and now I just drag it up, and it brings it up towards the top. So now when I'm at a watch face and I want to get to the timer app, all I have to do is just press this in one time. And now we can see we have easy access to the timer app. So we want to move our app up towards the top there. So let's go ahead and do that again with the Tessie app. So I'm going to swipe up here and you're going to see that I have the Tessie app here. I want to move that up towards the top. But this time what we're going to do is we're going to do this through the iPhone, the Watch app on the iPhone. It's much easier using the Watch app on the iPhone. So let's go ahead and go over to my iPhone here. And now what I want to do is I want to open up the Watch app. This is where we control all of our settings or our apps for our watch. And then from here, what I need to do is I need to go to App View. When I tap on App View here, what I'm able to do is switch the view, and we want to be in our grid view here. But also what we're able to do is arrange it. So let's go ahead and tap on Arrange. And now we can see we have our icons nice and big, much easier to work with. I want to move the Tessie app here up towards the top. So now I just tap and hold on it, and I just drag it up and I place it where I want. And now we can see that we have my timer app and my Tessie app up towards the top. So now when I go back over to my Apple Watch and I press in on the digital crown, we can see I have my favorite apps up here. And then if I want to access my most recent apps, all I have to do is just press this in twice, and then I have my most recent apps. So that is how we can access our most recent apps as well as favorite apps on the Apple Watch. Basically, what we need to do is press in on the digital crown to get to our most recent apps. And if we want our favorite apps, we have to go back into that grid view, but they improved it. It's much better than what it was. We go back into that grid view for our apps, and then we just move our favorite apps up towards the top. So then when we press in on the digital crown one time, we're going to be able to see all of our favorite apps up towards the top. Just tap on the app you want to open and it'll open it up. So that's how we can favorite our apps as well as view our most recent apps on the Apple Watch with WatchOS 10.